Two good sides on view here. It's Sweden versus Norway.
Any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
Floated in. Kept it out. Trying to get it between defenders. Nice strike. That's a poor effort by his standards.
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level, you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Is it a good cross?
Wrong ball in, really. Defend those all day long.
Looking down the touchline, trying to make the pitch as wide as they can.
Tetti. Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous, that.
Happy to knock it back to his keeper. Has it back straight away.
Tetti.
Now what's on for him here? Oh! Oh, that's some save. Gets the ball away.
Looked like it might be a corner, but linesman says throw in.
Possession just squandered from the throw. One for him to chase. Will it find a man?
Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though.
Here's King.
Berg.
He's had a go. Oh, so close.
Unlucky. Kept his head down. Struck it beautifully, but just wide.
Ref has let it go. Advantage.
Alert play there. Had to make the interception.
So alert to see that and get to it. He's got men left and right.
Skillbred.
Looking for a gap. Great tackle. Now, who's available? Very alert. Possession has been given up here.
Shellbred. Skillbred.
Working the ball well. Couldn't get past.
That's special.
Hits the defender. Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Norway. Comes in. Good save. He wasn't about to let that header get past him. Oh! Goal! That should settle their nerves.
May see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
It's a tight match, this, but Sweden are in front.
Elm.
Well cut out. Stole the ball there.
Looking to play it between defenders.
Got to the ball and won it cleanly.
Rasmus Elm.
Dispossessed.
They've got men up in numbers here. Knocks it on.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Well, he's nothing if not an optimist. How far out was that?
That's a clever ball into space.
Will he find a man?
Not the cross that was needed. Comfortably cleared.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Trying to play the killer ball.
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source.
Who's on the end of this?
He's found some space. He scored! It's all square now.
Not much a keeper can do about that. Wonderful first-time finish.
Yeah, just an instinctive one-touch finish.
It's the goal that enables Norway to draw level. It's there for the taking.
Lustig. Great vision that, one wing to the other.
He was onto that in no time. Sweden have got the decision, it's their throw in.
Granqvist. Elm.
Terrific defending. Ball's gone out of play, it's corner to Sweden.
Worth a go!
And the header flies wide.
Made the interception, got it back too easily there.
Berg. Defender reacted quicker.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too?
Keeper gathers, called for it and claimed it. Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Lustig.
Referee has given the throw into Norway.
Shelbred.
Henriksen. All this pressure is fine, but he'll shoot! Got himself in the way.
Lost control of it. Tetti.
He's made a right mess of that. It was well wide.
Oh, he got ahead of himself there, Clive. He's seeing that nestling in the back of the net. He's already run into the crowd before he struck it.
Not wasting possession. The referee has informed the fourth official how much stoppage time there'll be. Well, it's 4 minutes.
Shelbred. Defender read that well. They were getting pushed back there.
Building the attack patiently.
Has a shot! They've done it!
Nobody saw that coming. A goal for the team that's a man down.
You know, they have to be brave now, they really do. And that's a brilliant goal.
Another angle here, Andy, different view.
Could be a crucial goal, it's put Sweden in front. Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
Vint.
Referee. It's Sweden who get us underway in this second half. They're just going to try and find the same rhythm again. Not easy to get through. Norway have the ball here. It's their throw in.
Henriksen
coming at them from all angles here. Whistle's gone. Offside, I think.
Shelbred. Berg.
Can't find a way through.
Henriksen.
And the ball has gone out for a goal kick.
Pass cut out. I don't think for one moment that we've seen the last of him. Just taking a moment or two to recover, I think.
Yeah, I think maybe Clive, the manager, might have to make the decision on this one. He wants to carry on, but I'm not sure he can, you know.
Trying a forward ball. Can they get to it? Superb reflexes. Right on his forehead.
It's going to take more than that injury to put this guy out of the game.
Oh, yeah, he's a good old pro, Clive. He'll want to get back out there in the thick of it.
Pass was a bit too obvious. No way forward now.
Gets it away. Attempting the through ball. Gets it back. Taking the aerial route. Norway have got the decision. It's their throw in.
Shelbred. It's going to be another throw. Tetti.
Good interception. Loses it.
Hovland.
That took some stopping. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Norwegian corner. Trying a header off the keeper. Wasn't about to let that get past him.
Couldn't keep the ball.
And that will be offside, but it was also a warning. They gave him a lot of space there. Possession changes hands. They are a team who look to get it wide.
Good cross there, cleared away by the defender.
Delivers it in. Got in the way of it. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Norway. Still 20 minutes to go, enough time for all kinds of things to happen.
El Yunusi. Alert interception.
They're so desperate to get in behind this team, they're getting caught offside. They've just got to be a bit more patient.
Giving the ball away. Got to make better use of the ball than that.
Shelbred.
Plenty of options. Now, what's on for him here?
Larsen.
Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Well, the referee went for the card, might just have given him a ticking off.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late and he knows it's a yellow.
Out of play for a goal kick.
We're entering the last 15 minutes now, not long left. Cut it out before anything could develop. Couldn't retain possession. Couldn't get through.
Vint.
Ball was out. It'll be a throw into Sweden. The throw-in given away. He won't shrug this man off the ball easily. Now can he go through himself? Oh! Timed the challenge well. Big chance! Got in a block.
Elianusi.
This man has done more than his fair share here. He may need a rest soon. Is it a good cross?
Ball into the real chance. Easily cut out. The pass was telegraphed.
Defense held.
That's a massive call, Clive, at this stage.
Looking at the clock, they are within sight of victory anyway, but this penalty could put the issue beyond any doubt. Saved! Big chance! They've scored! Dying moments, and they are back on level terms! That is such a vital goal. You don't need me to tell you how it's changed things. It's the goal that puts Norway level. Who knows which way the game will go now? Referee has given the throw-in to Norway. Now King. Pass was telegraphed, really. King gets the ball away. A goal now would surely be enough. This could be the last attack. They can still win it. It was a chance missed, but they've got to get that out of their minds now and create another.
Or he won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
And the fourth official is indicating there will be 4 minutes of added time.
Bent.
Saw that pass coming. Keeper offered himself there.
The referee has called a halt. 90 minutes cannot separate these sides. So even. It could come in this first minute, it could come in the 30th, but next goal wins. That's the golden goal rule. Extra time will certainly be tense.
They do like to use the full width of the field. Now, can they make something of this throw? They've got men in forward positions here. Hard to find a way through. Claims the ball.
Looking for the goal that will win it for them.
Making use of the ball. Ref has not blown. Advantage. Throwing has been given Sweden's way.
Vent.
saw that coming, didn't he? Shot coming in, blocked. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Ah! Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it.
Elianusi looking to get that golden goal.
On the board, it's run loose. Cut out. Bloom.
Really stretched the keeper. They're always dangerous from corners. Can they make this one pay? Looking to finish it here if they can. Defended well. Elianusi.
And the fourth official is indicating that there will be 2 minutes of added time. Starting to get a rhythm again about that game.
Oh!
Oh, that's a really good save.
Battled well.
Referee calls a halt to the first period of extra time.
So here we go with the second half of extra time. Don't forget, a golden goal will decide this game. Headed off the danger there, saw the pass coming. Shellbred. Looking for the goal that will settle the game.
Passing it well here. Wouldn't let him pass.
But a good save keeps them in it.
Oh, I love it, Clive. We keep going now thanks to that save from the goalkeeper.
Worth a try, but the keeper was well set. Didn't extend him. Deep into the second period of extra time. We've got, what, 8 minutes or so left to go.
Looking for that one decisive strike.
Couldn't get past.
Passing the ball so well. Tetti.
Now, oh, confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it.
The clock is ticking, just 5 more minutes of extra time.
Just doesn't pay to predict games like this. So little to choose between the teams. And the keeper has it there. Seized on the ball in a flash.
Looking for the goal that will win it for them.
Nice effort! Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it!
It's a corner. One good delivery could win it for them.
found someone.
And the cross gets no further than the keeper, easily claimed.
They do know where to find each other.
Now, the next question is how many minutes are to be added on by the referee?
Good ball in, needy defending there. There it is. A penalty shootout will follow.
These penalty shootouts have become such a part of World Cup history. They have decided so much.
It's there. No mistake from the spot. Coolly done. Looks like he's got the weight of the world on his shoulders, doesn't he? Tense moment. Lucky. Keeper got a touch, but it still went in, but only just. Missed it. No conviction. Never looked set. Never looked confident.
Oh, it's an amazing save.
Doesn't matter who you are. This is a test of your bottle. He's caught. Battle of wits with the keeper, straight down the middle. Now, will the nerves get the better of him? Rather him than me. Oh, the nerves got to him. Terrible penalty. Scored, confidently done, doesn't miss many. Looks a little nervous as he walks forward, and no wonder. Oh, wouldn't you know, the goalkeeper has saved it. So, this is it. If this penalty goes in, they've won it. Oh, he's missed it. You had the feeling he might. He looked nervous. Look at the expression on his face. He looks frightened to death. Oh, the pressure! He missed by miles!
What a chance, what a responsibility. If this penalty goes in, it's all over.
It's there! It's all over! He settled it!
Can have a closer look at that, Andy.
Wild celebrations. It almost takes a moment to sink in, but the golden goal is final. It's over.
Yep, it really is winner takes all in that moment.